Stan 3D PT. For this, I'm going to actually make some hardtack with the cookie cutters I made in a previous video. To start, preheat your oven. And for hardtack, the recipe is extremely simple. You need flour, salt, and a mixing bowl. So, laid out a glop dough. Just use the cutter here. Little bit of flour, cutter, press it in. So now these are ready. I'm going to put them in with the first batch, cook them for about, bake them for about 2 hours at 200 Fahrenheit, and then let them cool, do it again.